killer Joule. Good luck, roboteers. Are you ready? Let's get it on. Watch this, kids. This is gonna be good.
2, 1.
We've got two hammers against a horizontal spinner. So Twisted Sister is trying to get his primary weapon up to speed. At the same time, saying, well, clear those big hammers. Now the Grant's going to get that machine into prime position. Ready to unload that power. But it's a very difficult one. We're going to chain loose that one. No. Before. Killer Joule has got his hammer stuck in between the rails, which eliminated him from the previous competition. Can he do a better job this time? Killer Joule is into the kill, but so is Sam's Little Hammer. He's going for his job. Little Hammer's going to try and attack Killer Joule, but Twisted Sister is taking the punch as well. It's all getting up on Twisted Sister. He's in! Oh my goodness! Okay, so it's now down to the hammer time. It's hammer time for Killer Joule and his little hitter pounding each other. Who's going to come out on top? 3 minutes is all it takes. Little hitter's going to go for the kill. He's in the pit. He's going to get him in the pit. No. Out comes Killer Joule, locking those horns. Can he deploy that hit? The one-time hit to destroy Little Hitter. Or will Little Hitter's axe? Will Little Hitter's axe impale itself into the electronics of Killer Joule? It's a fight to the death. Little Hitter is trying to expose all